This is the matrix, the lie we tell ourselves about where our food is coming from. The reality is far more disturbing. By the time I'm done talking today, there'll be over 1 million animals that have been slaughtered.
This human body is capable of living off meat or plants. It all comes down to a choice. Do you want to help this world advance?
Do you?
Furthermore, humans are natural herbivores.
We are.
You're eating animals, innocent children. Imagine they murdered yours. Animals, they're conscious beings. That's why I don't eat them.
I don't
do blood sacrifices. I don't eat flesh, I'm no demon.
I'm not
religious, but no one ate meat in a Garden of Eden.
They didn't.
I've come to question everything. I'm a multi-dimensional vegan.
Wow.
You take your kids to McDonald's, that's poison you're gonna feed them.
Don't do it.
They say eating meat is good for your body, but I don't believe them.
Liars.
The medical industry make money from sick people, that's the reason.
The reason.
They wanna keep you unhealthy and sick and take away all your freedom.
Fuck off.
I don't eat beef or haddock.
No.
I'm eating beetroot salad.
Mm.
I don't sleep in a bed.
I don't.
I sleep in a hammock.
Ha ha.
I'm on a plant-based diet.
Ha.
Shut up, fam, stay quiet.
What?
You try tell me about protein.
Shut up.
I'm causing a man-made riot.
Wow.
So suck my hairy bollocks. I don't eat meat or dairy products.
Ha.
But I've read enough articles. You're drinking milk and pus particles.
Real.
Do you know what you're ingesting?
No.
In your intestine. If I was you, I'd research. It's interesting.
It is.
Just because it comes in a nice neat package all dressed up in your supermarket, just because you didn't take the knife and shove it through their jugular, just because you didn't get blood in your clothes, and just because you didn't hear their screams doesn't mean you didn't participate in the killing.
This human body is capable of living off meat or plants. It all comes down to a choice. Do you want to help this world advance?
Do you?
Furthermore, humans are natural herbivores.
We are.
You're eating animals, innocent children. Imagine they murdered yours. I'm not a meat eater.
I'm not.
I'm just a peacekeeper.
Peacekeeper.
Why do I speak deeper?
Deeper.
I'm just a deep speaker.
Deep speaker.
I'm not a pescatarian.
I don't eat fish.
I don't eat sea creatures.
I don't
eat dairy products. I don't like cheese pizzas.
Nasty.
Well, I'm cooking up vegan stew.
Yes.
But all vegans, even you.
Even you.
Rhinos, hippos are herbivores.
They are.
Gorillas are vegans too.
Research.
So why would I want to eat meat now?
Why?
There's not many reasons to.
No.
I won't stop speaking truth until this wisdom's deep in you. Strong as an ox.
Ox.
Vegan strength.
Vegan strength.
Fruit and veg.
Fruit and veg.
I just eat them fresh.
I eat them fresh.
For high protein.
For high protein.
Black beans is best.
That's best.
Strong as an ox.
Strong as an ox.
That's vegan strength.
Wow.
Rotten meat.
Ugh.
Evil stench.
Stink.
To keep them sick.
What?
Just feed them flesh. High cholesterol.
Heart attack.
Lethal death.
Die.
Why would I want to eat meat now?
Why?
There's not many reasons left.
There's
certain parts of the world, they eat cats and dogs. That's their culture. That's their story they've been told. How do you feel about that? A lot of people think it's disgusting. Why would it be disgusting to eat this animal and not disgusting to eat this animal? Why would it be wrong to eat this animal and right to eat this animal? And most importantly, why would it be wrong to kill this animal and right to kill this animal? It's culture. It's the story. It's the matrix that we've been told. But culture is just a story. That's all it is. It's just make-believe. What I'm concerned with is what is natural to the human species?
Milk. Cow milk. It's meant for men, all mankind.
Cow milk is meant for men?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Why does the cow have to be milk? Quick cough.
Okay, so how do we come into that picture?
That's for a baby. That's not for us. When did you stop drinking milk?
Your mother
was born.
Okay.
And there's no biological need for fresh milk anymore in your life, that you're a full grown man? Okay, so why are you drinking the milk from another mother? You're not a baby anymore, you're a full grown man. There's no biological need for fresh milk anymore, you're grown.
Yeah, I know, but...
So why do you drink it?
No, I see the point of
view. Yeah, I know, so it's an unnecessary act.